So go ahead and tell everybody about your pivotal moment that brought you to the place where you want to be a great dad and a great husband.
It's Channel Mom with Jenny Dean Schmidt. We're here for you.
Well, I'll give you the short story, but I was watching a football game on December 31st, and I was in bed. I was sick as a dog, and I was watching Coach Taft coach his last game for Baylor University, and I grew up. I went to school and played soccer at a rival of Baylor University at the time, SMU. And I knew a lot about this man. I knew what he stood for. And as he finished his last game and they won, they were the underdogs. They weren't supposed to win, and like so many times in his career before, he won the game. And his team picks him up on their shoulders and they want to carry him off the field in glory. And he could have basked in that glory, but instead he motioned to his team to put him down, and he walked over to the sidelines and he grabbed the hand of his wife and the hands of his three daughters, and he walked off the field with his family. And I thought, I literally started weeping in my, you know, laying there sick as I could be. And it meant so much to me because I have a great dad. I have a great stepfather. I have very good role models. But here was a man that was a national figure. He was in the limelight. He was on national television, and he did this in front of everybody. And I thought to myself, that's the kind of, you know, that's what fatherhood is about. That's what family is about. And so the punchline is, years later, I was introduced to his youngest daughter, and she is my wife, and he is my father-in-law.
You go, Drew. I love that. I love that you saw your future wife on television, and her dad changed your life. And
absolutely.
then you got to marry her.